So yummy, yummy. Mmm. Have you guys tried hibiscus tea yet? It is so good. I actually got turned on to hibiscus tea from Panera. And then I found some at the grocery store, a bag of them, a bag of the tea bags, and got some. And it's really good. You guys should try it. Okay, so we're going to start here on the mat. And we're just going to come down into child's pose and go ahead and spread those knees here and stretch it all the way out. Try to take those knees to the edges of the mat. Reach those hands out in front of you as far as you can. On up and then come on down. You should immediately start feeling some warmth in the body. Come on up in a neutral position here, round that back up, tuck the head under, and then come on down. Ah, oh, feels so good. Oh. Oh. Okay, so let's come back here in a neutral position. Take that lap down. Side. All right, now let's go ahead and bring that right elbow into that left knee. Hold it here. Alrighty. Up and down. Up and down. Round we go. Alright, again. Opposite leg. Alright, this time left knee, right elbow. One leg in, up, bring the other leg in, up, and switch, up, and switch, up, and switch, up, and switch. All right, pick those knees out, come into that butterfly position. Okay, make sure that back is flat. Those legs. One, two,
reach up. One, two, three, four, five. Let's take the hat off because we was getting too warm. And one, two, three, four, five. And again, one, two, three, four, five. We're gonna switch to two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight,
sweet peeps. This has been my Reba fitness channel. If you're not already subscribed, hit that subscribe button so you're notified whenever I upload a new video. I hope you have enjoyed this Monday motivation to stay healthy, stay fit, stay strong during the holidays and throughout the new year coming up. So please make it a commitment to get some form of activity in every day. Even if it's 10 or 15 minutes of stretching, you can do it. Think of me, and I'm here to motivate you and push you. All right, guys, have a fantastic day. Talk to you later. Peace out.